Hello, my name is Commander Carrie Ceresa, and I'm an officer and a pharmacist in the United States Public Health Service Commissioned Corps. I'm originally from College Park, Maryland, and I currently reside in Mount Airy, Maryland. I am currently the chief pharmacist here at the Javits, New York Medical Station. The pharmacy plays an integral role in providing medications as well as important clinical pharmacy services.